ProgStock, the American Northeast's only international progressive rock festival, triumphantly returns to the stage this fall for its fifth straight year, October 1st through 3rd, 2021. As the world is emerging from the pandemic, ProgStock 2021 will provide fans with multiple ways to experience this year's festival. In-person attendance includes a seat in the theater, access to artist meet and greets, and participation in after parties. But for those who wish to participate from afar, ProgStock will also offer live streaming during the festival and on-demand streaming of performances for a limited time after the festival concludes. Performers on our main stage include McNally Waters, Echoes, the American Pink Floyd, The Tea Club, Mile Marker Zero, Brand X, Steve Unruh and Fido Xavier with Valerie Gracious, Jane Getter Premonition, and rounding things out on Sunday night from the Moody Blues, Alan Hewitt and One Nation. Our late night performances include Joe Denon's Own and Stratospherious, the Progressive Coffee House featuring Belado, Rachel Flowers, and Melanie Mao and Martin Schnella.
I must have dreamed a thousand dreams, been on it by a million screams, but I can hear the marching feet.
And a final parting performance on Sunday night by Dark Beauty.
Sleep, sleep, my angel, sleep. Feel no pain.
And Potter's Daughter.
She is dreaming. And the words come
as if she knew.
the Bob Moog Foundation Park will be back in full swing with spontaneous performances led by the patron saint of ProgStock, our own Roby One, Robert Schindler, and Paul Whitehead will return to share his fine art and inspiration. ProgStock 2021 tickets are on sale now at progstock.com. Live music is back at the American Northeast's only international progressive rock festival, ProgStock. Once again, we can finally say, welcome to our progressive house.